Welcome to the very first video of Arranger, a role puzzling adventure. First time I'm gonna play this game, looks pretty interesting. I'm gonna hop into a brand new game over here, and quest tracker always points you towards. Have it on, is that on? Additional stats enable clock and step counter from the start. Okay, no. So on is that. Let's do this. Okay. Bro, it's so trippy. Pretty cool game so far. Morning, Suzy Q. I've asked you not to call me that, Gemma. Suzy or Miss Suzy will do just fine. Oh, come on. This might be the last time or the last day I ever get to use it. Wouldn't that be sad if you never got to hear it again? Devastating. Now, today's a big day. Are you feeling ready? You'll need to be prepared for anything out there. No one would blame you if today aren't the day, after all. It's the day, Miss Suzy. I'm ready. It pains me to say it, but you actually do look ready this time. I am. Will you come with me to open the gate? I wouldn't miss it. Now, where did I put that gate key? My word, what a mess. Oh, hey, my things there. They are? I don't know how you cultivate such chaos, girl. Regardless, you can't keep them here. You have to let go and move forward. And these curious will only hold you back. I guess I'm reading stuff wrong, because that doesn't make sense. But aren't you even a little curious about them? You girl, go find someone who will take that off your hands. I'll box up the mess in the meantime. Okay. I guess I can go ask around. Once you've lightened your load, only then will you truly be ready. Empty your pockets, girl. Clear mind. Empty pockets, clear mind. Find someone that will take your things. Find someone who will take your things. Gemma! Roby, hi! Is it true? Are you really leaving? Wow. Word really travels fast. Nah, I was just walking by when we were talking to Suzy. Oh, yeah. Anyways, I'm so happy for you. What do you think is out there? I don't know. I think that's why it's so exciting. Maybe bigger cats? I'd be disappointed if there weren't. Maybe you'll find more people like you. I mean, there's no one quite like you, but you know. I'll be fine, Roby. Okay, okay. So are you headed to the gate? Well, Susie won't let me keep my things at the flop house, so I need to find someone who will take them. I think Mage McCaw and Mr. Mayor are both at their houses. You could ask them. That's a great idea. We'll let you get to that. Come say goodbye before you leave. Of course. Thanks, Roby. May. Wow. Caretaker. Fofi, I'm so sorry. I didn't see you there. Well, I did, but... Enough of the... What? Enough? With your butts? You rotten... Okay, chill, dude. Can't you go anywhere without ruining someone else's day? Aw, I didn't mean it. Things get a little messy when I'm around sometimes. Sometimes. Some of us have jobs to do, you slugabedabil. Now leave me be. Beyond our town, beyond our wall, the hold stands firm, protect all. The static menace kept at bay, we thank you, hold, and every day. Exit chamber. Afternoon, Miss Gemma. Hi, Wally. How is the patchwork going? Oh, fine, fine. She just needs a touch-up once in a while. But she keeps the bad things out and the good things, or the good ones in, aren't ya? Well, I'm actually headed out to the gate today. Sure you are, young miss. Quit Joshin Yerweli. But I am no Joshin. Do you really think there are bad things in the wilderness? Well, now... On the one hand, you could say that. I wouldn't be patching up this gorgeous wall if I didn't. On the other, you could say that we've always patched the wall. It's just what we do. I'm not sure I understand. I think you do, miss. Young miss? I think that's why you're leaving. But sometimes these things take time to bubble up. The conscious mind and such. Okay, now I definitely don't understand. But that's okay. Thanks all the same, Wally. Good luck out there, Miss Gemma. May you find what you need, and nothing less. Oopsie. Oof. What the heck? Rictus? Eat critical path, freak. You're such a bully. I know I am, but... But nothing, get lost. You know, I might just do that forever in the wilderness. Yeah, right. You're too much of a grouchy chicken. I'm going to take the high road and ignore that. Afternoon, Miss Mayor. Oh, Mr. Mayor. Mr. Mayor? There we go, that worked. Weird puzzle game, isn't it? Gemma, thank the hold you found me. This damn house is too big. I went looking for a spatula and must have locked the door behind me. Oh no, are you okay? I'm gravy, but thank you. In any case, name your reward, and if it's within my power, I shall grant it. Well, in that case, I was hoping that I could drop some things off here. I'm headed out to the gate today, and Susie won't let me leave anything at the flop house. Oh, certainly not. Bribery of a public official, unseemly business. Tempted as I may be. But that's the bribe. I just need to get rid of some stuff. Gemma, it's critical that we uphold appearances. Me, an untarnished paragon of political savvy, and you, a walking disaster? Yes, that's quite the keen memory on you. You can think of anyone else who could give, who would give my things to? What about Mage Mikar? He's always in need of Ophemera for his unseemingly experiments. Yeah, it wasn't next on my list. Take care of yourself, Mr. Mayor. And you. Okay, now we need to go to the bottom right somehow. Here we go, baby. Yes. Hi, Mika. You're looking especially all-powerful today. Spare me the flattery, girl. I know what you're here for. You do? It's my pancake recipe, isn't it? And see it on your teeth. Actually, I'm just looking for someone to give my things to. Oh. Now look, I'm all-powerful, not all-seeing. What manner of dross are you hawking? I was thinking you might like my spyglass, only lightly used. What model? It's it's got a long part and the glass part. Clearly not an enthusiast. I'll tell you what, I seem to have a bit of a fiend problem in my basement. Fiend? Yes, fiend of the static variety. Gnawing at my ankles, befolding my casks. You know the type? Purge them from my home, and perhaps your detritus may take their place. You want me to fight them? Now, that's between you and them, isn't it? But I left a bunch of swords down there. You're a clever girl. I'm sure you'll figure something out. Couldn't you just magic them away? I could. Find someone who will take your things. Clear the basement. nice. I'm too good at video games, bro. Like, honestly. How will we do this one, though? Like this? Okay, there we go. Oh, I see. That one took a little bit longer to solve. Bravo, girl! You might be a mess, but you know your way around basement. So I bring my things over, then you'll never have to see me again. What a way to take. I thought this was a temporary arrangement. I mean, maybe I'll come back and visit eventually. Well, given that you'll be devoured whole within moments out in the wilderness, I think not. Find some other simp to store your sweepings. I'll have none of it. Mika, please. I don't know who else would take my things. That meowling. Just leave them in Numba's house. I don't think he's coming back at this point. I thought it was sealed off after you left town. If countless arcane protection spells didn't keep you out of my hair, I'm sure you can find a way into that wreck. I'll try anything. Thanks, Mika. Now, be gone, Chaos Imp. I have arts to darken. Any luck finding someone who will take your things, Gemma? I was actually going to try Nemesis' house. Smart. He has been gone for ages. What he doesn't know won't hurt him. Wait, there's nothing sharp there, right? Nope. But how do I get to the old shack of his? Easy breezy. That's a path over here. Wow. How do I miss it? Sometimes I need some time alone. This place can be a little shifting, you know? Buddy, you're talking to the girl who's on her way out of here. True. Well, good luck with the Nemesis place. I'm gonna hang back. It's a little creepy for my taste. Thanks, Ruby. You're the best. Bye, have a great time. What the heck? this place. What? This is the perfect place to ditch my things. I've got to tell Susie. Okay. Tell Susie you found a place. Gemma is finished packing up your things. Did you find someone who will take them? Yeah, I found a great spot. Thanks for packing them up. And you're not just dumping them in some abandoned shack on the outskirts? You know what? As long as I don't see them again, I'm okay with it. Thanks, Susie. You're the best. You're darn right I am. Now, get your things out of my sight. I'll know when you're ready to leave town, Gemma. And you won't be ready until you've found somewhere to store your things. Okay, okay, I'm on it. Oh snap. Cripes, that was close. Phew. The one last push should do it. Huh? What was that? The Book of Doom. I need to leave this place. I can feel the static festering. Will it let me leave? Hold. Hold. Will protect me. Protect us. Protect. Protect, I say. Note to self. Remember to close the side door to keep Pawtucket out. Side door? That's handy. But what the heck was the rest of the rant about? Anyways, thanks for taking my things, Nimbus. I hope you're having fun out there. Oh, Susie, the place looks great. Thank you for this. All the balloons and stuff. I stole my things and I think I'm ready to leave. And this time I believe it. But before you go, I have a parting gift. But you just made me get rid of everything. Shush. Technically, I'm giving you this back to you. Now turn around and hold still. Wow, what is it? I wish I knew, but you were wrapped in it when I found you on our stoop all those years ago. I've wanted to give it to you. For a long time, but I didn't want you running off on some wild goose chase. But I love chasing geese. Oh, I see what you mean. I don't know what you'll find out there, Gemma. But maybe the little scrap of fabric will give you something to look out for. And I hope whatever you find, or do find, brings you more peace than you've had here. Thanks for putting up with me for so long, Susie. I know I'm a mess, but I'm glad I was your miss. Oh, child, take this key and get out of this dang town already. This is too much for my stubborn old heart. I thought you were coming with me to open the gate. I was, but I'd be right, miss. What? So get going. You rapscallion. The wilderness waits for no woman. So let's go. Use the key to leave town. How do I do that? Gemma, I was worried I wouldn't catch you before you left. No way, Robay. But I am headed for the gate as we speak. I know, and you'll be okay, but I'll miss you like spaghetti, Gemma. No one else around here really gets it, you know? Well, whatever it is, I'm headed out to find more of it. And I just know you're gonna find it. Say hi to one of those big cats for me, Gemma. I will, Ruby. See ya. Okay, I honestly... Huh? What am I missing? That Reverend's going to need a deep cleaning after she's gone. Susie, I'm still here. Oh, sorry, child. I was thinking out loud. Get going already so that I can get the cleaning. Well, I wish I could, but the game is like, nah, dude. Not today, son. Something with the plants? What do you think you'll find out there, Wally? Oh, isn't that plenty critters? Lots of static? Some sort of destiny, perhaps? I hope so. I don't know, like, I can't open up this door. You're gonna have less mess around town when I'm gone, Quali. You ain't lying, Missy. But there's always something to shore up. Good news, caretaker Luffy. I sincerely doubt that. I found somewhere to store my things, so I'm leaving town forever. Oh, that is good news. I finally polished my my homage, so they hold in peace. I'd be happy to hear that. Perhaps you are an unforgettable miscreant. Now leave me be. Did you find somewhere to store your stash, a buddy for you? Jeez, I just came to say goodbye. Oh yes, goodbye. There's like nowhere else to go, right? Like, what am I not seeing here? Oh my goodness, bro. They gave us a key and I didn't see it. There it is. There we go. Find your way through. Do I need to take this with me? Don't really. I don't think we can. So how are we gonna do this one? Ah. Hmm. Definitely a brain twister, dude. That's for sure. This works. There we go. Okay. Nailed it. Bro, it's so much thinking work in this game. I bet I have to do something with those bells. Yeah, I'm trying to figure it out. And this is one definitely broken. I guess I'm not headed just out yet. What am I gonna do? Thank you. I can't get them out. Well, meet again. What did I ever do to you? It's just your whole deal. Freaks me out. We got even born here. You know I wasn't. Yeah, well, everyone else was. And you don't see them knocking over ladders and dragging around furniture. Coincidence? Have fun bullying someone else. You know I will. It's a shameful thing. Miss Gemma. Yonder fiends are hassling the poor cat. And there's naught we can do for her. Oh no. Poor Tucket. I bet I can help. Can I help? Well, something sharp might do the trick. Something sharp, I'm on it. So where are we gonna get something sharp? The heck is this? Hey, phony. Oh, hey, Gemma. I did hear that you're headed out of town today. Yeah, it's happening. But the hold... what? The hold only protects us if we stay in town. You know that, right? That's what they tell us. Why would you want to leave anyway? We have everything we need here. But I don't know... I don't even know what I need. Maybe some new boots for starters. You gave me these boots. I threw them away in the river and you dug them up. Like I said, you're such a weirdo, Gemma. But I hope the hold watches over you the same. Thanks, I think. Take care, Susie, for me. As if she'd let me. I'm not seeing anything sharp. Find your way to exit chamber. Find a replacement of the broken bowl. Have you seen anything sharp laying around here, Mika? You mean besides the otherworldly wit? In the basement, girl. Looking sharp, girl. Got him. That's what I'm talking about. Just don't poke the cat with the sword. Ah! while you fought and we cracked it, and our beloved poor Tucker is safe. Now, time to get back to Patchen, your Wally. Safe travels, Miz. Thanks, buddy. Now that I've got to figure out the spell thing, I'd say I have mostly figured out. Wait, this is the wrong place. Okay. I think I figured it out. Okay, let's see. There we go. That took me a while to figure out. What's up? Mr. Nimbus? Is this you? Germa? That's right, it's me, Gemma. Are you okay? When did you come back? Back? Back. Never back. Baby, come back. You never left? How did you survive here? You never left? How did you survive here? And the static on what? The static on you. It's so thick. Tried to leave. Static held back. Hold back. I should really get going, Mr. Nimbus. But you should head back into town if you're not leaving. You might even find some cool new stuff in your old place. Hold? Hold, Germa. Careful. Thanks, Mr. Nimbus. Take care of yourself. Well, only one place to go from here. Through the gate and past the plums. Look out, world. Here I... Defeat the static beast. How would we do that, though? Did I figure it out? Got it. Nice one. Thank you. Okay, we figured it out. Huh. And another one. There we go. What do you mean I can't do it? There we go. Easy fight, dude. You, what did you do? This was our struggle, our protection from the wilderness. I didn't mean to. The static, it attacked me. An attack? Here? Well, no one informed me. And I'm Mr. Mayor. Oh, posh. You're Mr. Mayor of nothing. Tell us what happened. I found Nimbus here. It seems like he never left. And he was covered in static. And when I tried to leave the static, it tried to stop me. I was talking to Nimbus. What happened here? You old so-and-so? Static Germa. Thanks. Well, that was a pail of nonsense. A pail of nonsense? The static did this to him. And it was inside the town already. The hold protect us from the static. Everyone knows that. You must have angered it somehow. And now you've cast a pox upon this town. We can't be rid of you soon enough. Hey now, caretaker, let's be civil. Now she's right. I don't belong here, and I was on my way out already. Well, I'll be sad to lose your vote. Really? Mayor only cares about votes? Sure. Yes, yes, we're all inconsolable, I'm sure. Now, move along, so I can magic up this damage. I'm sorry, Gemma. You deserve better than this. And I know you'll find it. Thanks, Roby. Goodbye, everyone. I'm sorry. I'm just sorry. Bye, have a great time. Explore the wilderness. What the heck was that? On the right side, the green thing. It just came out of nowhere. see into the darkness. Squirrel. What? Chirp. Okay. What is this thing? This game is definitely unique, bro. Okay. How are we gonna do this? Maybe that's the way. Yeah. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Well, it looks like normal moving on. Barrels. Oh, child, you're right on time. Am I? Wow. Who are you? Are you magic? I don't believe so. But then, what is belief but a dragonfly suspended on the wind? You definitely sound magic. Well, I am very old. Perhaps age imparts an air of the unknown. But you said I was right on time for what? Ah, yes, thank you. My mooses are deer with their weekly haircut and a portrait. But they're being a mighty willy. A mighty willy. Inspiration is fickle, as one might imagine. I was hoping you might give them a trim for me and raggle them back here. I'm happy to help, but don't you want to know where I'm from? I'm perhaps more interested in where you're going. But there will be plenty of time for that tea. For now, take the scissors and have my and have at my beasties. They get little stressed around shears, so take your time. A few snips might a few snips you make, the happier they'll be. Please, and thank you. I'll do my best, Magic Man. Seems like they're down here. Oh, aren't you a little creepy? So it's like a timed event. Kind of deal. What the heck? How did you grow that hair? Look. So I have a fish. Gemma? You know what? Let's get you at home. I don't think I need the scissors anymore. Now, everyone hold still. This won't hurt a bit. Behold. Wow, it's so lifelike. The painting on the left side. These sweet boys keep me sane. It's the least I can do to thank them. But let's head inside for some tea. Wilson gets a bit sassy around this time of day. Thank you for your help, child. How did you know I'd come along? I didn't, but I've managed all these years. I'd have figured it out. Now, this is a really nice place you've got here, mister. Shrub. If you like. Mr. Shrub, I'm Gemma. Nice to meet you. Just Shrub. This isn't a formal place, Gemma. Unless you'd like it to be. I'm just excited to be anywhere else. This is my first time outside the town. I guess I'm a little anxious too. I'm not really sure how I should feel. You may leave your anxieties here, if you like. The wilderness is a good place for that. So you just hang out and paint here? Sounds really nice. You and Wally would get along. I'd like to meet this Wally. But tell me more about your journey, Gemma. Where are you headed? I'm not sure. I'm not really sure. I never quite fit in back home. So maybe there's somewhere I would fit. And what does that mean to you, to fit in? Just somewhere I can be myself and feel less alone. Don't you get lonely here? Sometimes. But it's hard to feel lonely when you're at peace with yourself. Though, these roads are less traveled than they used to be. Why is that? I don't precisely know, but things have changed in these lands. We weren't always so divided, locked away behind walls of our own making. So sure, in our mistrust, so determined in our fear, we've changed, and the lands have changed too. Is that what all that purple static junk is about? It's possible. But then, these are just the ramblings of a man past his time. You should find out for yourself. If you keep an open mind and a kind heart, there's still magic to be found. Of a sort. I knew you were magic. May I show you something, child? Oh, he's gonna pull out his peepee, isn't he? Oh, close enough. Wah, that symbol's on my jacket. Yes, it looked familiar. What does it mean to you? Not much, sadly. But it was with me when they found me as a baby. How do you know it? I can't say that I remember painting it. But it appears to be a part of my resistance movement. I was staying near the Meriton at the time, out on the lake. Have you been there? I haven't been anywhere, Mr. Shrub. Mr. Shrub? Just Shrub. Well, Meriton might be a worthwhile destination for you, Gemma. It's been many years since I've been there. But I remember them as a vibrant, open people. Sounds like just like my type. How do I get there? I can show you the path, but you have to walk it. Oh, so mystical. Oh, that wasn't a figure of speech. I'm just not great with walking paths these days. Bad knees. Ah, well, lead the way or show me the way. I'll bring you along. Marvelous. Let's head back town. Goodness, dude, I need to go to sleep. Yeah, just go head back town to the path and the north up the hill. Knees and thank you. Oh. Drag him to the hill. I'll be back soon, my friends. Huh. How would we do this one? Oh, never mind. Shut up, old man. Goodness. Ah, that's what it was about. Heh. Some homes and security measures. It can be a little woolly in the wilderness. Let's head up. Oof. Oof. Phew, we made it. A fine dragon that. Have a look around. I need a moment to catch my breath. Really? Take a view. Ooh. Holy moly. So this is what I've been missing. And geez, the hold is a lot more imposing from here. Talk to Shrub again. How did the old man get there so fast? Not bad, eh? It's beautiful. I didn't know that there was a whole world just waiting out there. I mean, I did, but not really, you know? I do. It's hard to imagine surroundings beyond our present. And wow, seeing the hold from here is pretty intense. Keeping all that static contained, I guess I'm kind of glad it's there. You know, it's been a long time since I've made this trek. What a boon to be in Herveth's embrace once more. Herveth's? This place is which we stand. It may look empty now, but it's meant many things to many people in ages past. What does it mean to you? Simply a place to stretch my legs and admire the view. But its time will come again. Definitely some good vibes up here. I'd love to stick around and learn more, but I do want to go check out the Meriton. Ah, yes. You must see the lake across the valley. That's your destination. Head down to the path behind me and follow the river all the way. Thanks, Mrs. Shrub. Just Shrub. It's really nice to meet someone new, Shrub. And you've shown me so much. Will you be okay getting home without me? Oh, certainly. I'll dodder on down eventually. A little tuck and roll never hurt anyone. But first, I'm going to enjoy the sunshine a mite longer. Thanks, Grandpa. We can only see in certain places. Ah, these are lights. I will show the way. You know the way? How would we do that? I think that's just the exit. Okay, there we go.
Afternoon, my young chicken.
Did you wander off from your flock? I'm not a chicken. Oh my, let me just... Ah, yes. So you aren't. My apologies, Gemma. My glasses were askew. How do you know my name? I know everyone's name. I'm Mr. Help. Mr. Help? Meister. Mr. Help? Well, that seems nice. Are you here to help? Usually, yes. But not today? Fresh out, I'm afraid. You ran out of help? Terrible timing, I know. But what if I need help? I'm off to recharge, but I'm sure I'll see you again soon. Recharge? But I have so many questions. And away I go. What do we need to do here? It's easy, right? There. Oh. Very heart of the woods, in all its slimy, unfeathered glory, pulsing with a protozoo, teeming with a new life. Or at least it would be if these beasts weren't so damn shy. What do you mean? Romance is in the air, my dear. But some of these critters are too bashful to make the first move. So you're just waiting and watching? My job is to observe and document, never to interfere. But you can interfere all you like. It seems a little rude. Trust me, they'd thank you if they could. You're just helping them to pass their nerves. Just pair up any critters you see, and the woods will thank you for it. Okay. But will you tell me who you are? Shh. What the heck? Just look for those burly dream boats. Simply waiting for a little nudge. If you have any time, feel free to play a matchmaker with these beasts. Or come back later. It's all the same to Mother Nature. Wow, it's gonna take forever. Not what I wanted to intend. I can maybe trick them with only one. Yeah, I can't make it up in time. We'll have to do it like this. And this one we have to get to go down. How would we do that? Oh. But he can't go through. Okay. Then this is what needs to happen. This one needs to move. Sure, eat it. Nailed it. There we go. Well, that's different. It is, isn't it? Okay, I see. What am I doing, bro? There we go. That took me a while to figure out, goodness. So far, so good. So much water, bro. Okay, head to Meriton. Hello. People of Meriton, are you around? Whoops. Good thing there was no one nearby to see that. Mysterious symbol. If I was a mysterious symbol, where would I be? It's getting creepy. You gotta be kidding me? Dude. We're gonna go talk to someone here. A customer. Look sharply, boy. Hello, Thar, miss. What'll it be? Hello. Finally someone to talk to. You want to talk? Of course. And I haven't seen a soul since I arrived. Folks here aren't much of for company, sadly. Or anything else, really. Those lazy Larrys tend to keep to themselves. Especially lazy Larry. Ho, ho. Ain't that right, my boy? The poor child. Oh ho. But what's this? Right on cue for you, Cube. Didn't that metal bird deliver that letter? Indeed. I can't stand the darn things. They've taken this town from bad to worse. And there's a whole rookery full of them beyond the tunnel. Why talk to anyone in person when you can just bird them? But alas, those little love letters are just the only thing that gets my boy out of bed these days. Anyhow, enough of our troubles. What can I make you, miss? Oh, I'm Gemma. Now that you mention it, I could eat a horse. One horse coming right up. Wait, no, I just meant that I'm hungry. So no horse, cancel the horse. I'll make you something else. Thank you. In the meantime, dude, imagine she brings a horse. Like, what the? In the meantime, I was hoping I could ask if you've seen a symbol anywhere around town. That does look a mite familiar. Now that you mention it, let me steer on it. Though it's hard to think straight with those metal menaces overhead. Maybe I can look into this whole bird situation while you're steering. Be my guest. You want to talk to the inventor for that? This whole mess is her fault. She's just down the path, squirreled away in the fortress like everyone else. How do we get inside? She leaves the key under the doormat. Ah, that's handy. Thanks, Mr. Chef. I'll see you soon. I'll be here cooking as always. You're the chef's kid, right? Yeah, I'm Coob. Hey Coob, I'm Gemma. Did that weird bird bring some good news, I hope? Kinda, it's a letter from my bio. Shufti. I really like them. But their parents won't let them leave the house. And I don't even know where they live. This town is the worst. I wanna hold... I just wanna hold their hand. I'm sorry. That does sound like a huge bummer. But at least your dad seems cool. I guess so. Have you ever loved someone so much that you wanted to barf up your skeleton? What? Well, I love Susie and Aerobie. But probably not in the same way that you mean it. That sounds intense. Yeah, it's not the best. I mean, it is, but yeah. Sorry, but I think I might want to be alone for a bit. No problem. Maybe I'll see you later. I hope you feel better, Coob. Thanks, Gemma. See you later. Easy peasy, dude. Didn't mean to bring a doormat with, but you know, it is what it is. Freaking laser beams. Whee. What? How do they want us to get there? That makes no sense, dude. Wait, maybe it doesn't do damage. Thank you. Okay. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. I don't see how this puzzle works. I got it now. Okay. Wow, it took me so long. So this opened up the gap and we can jump through. That's done. Some of them are like really easy. Guys, see how to do this one also. Nailed it, bro. Wow, who are you and how did you find your way past the Securobots? Securobots? You know, like security robots. What's a robot? Well, it's okay, so instead of blood, it has oil. Uh-huh. And instead of bones, it has metal rods. Okay, what else? Instead of a soul, they have electricity that I put into it. And it's really smart, but I don't. But it doesn't know how to love. Neat. That sad face. So again, I ask, how did you get, who are you and how did you get, how did you find your way past my secure bots, secure bots? I'm Gemma. The chef told me, I might find you here. That egg-slinging, pancake-pushing Lutite? I don't know how to pronounce that. What does he want? Oh, he was just telling me about the bird system you built here. It's impressive. But also, it seems like no one really leaves their homes anymore. Yes, exactly. No need to take unnecessary risks. Not knowing what to wear, feeling socially awkward, getting up when you're already sitting down. All things of the past. Now, you can just bird your problems away. But that's no way to live. You're just fueling everyone's apathy and fear. Which seems to be fueling this static stuff, which is really ramping my style. Well, even if that were the case, it's out of my hands now. That static seems to have taken over the rookery just a smidge. But worry not, I sealed off the tunnel behind me and my beautiful avian automatons are still running like clockwork, fulfilling their grand design. So let me get this straight. If I want to free those birds, I need to find a way to reopen the tunnel, get past the static, and shut down the rookery from the inside? You're welcome to try, but I wouldn't waste your time. You'd need a crew of people working together to reopen the tunnel. And everyone is very comfortable in their homes, thanks to me. Well, I didn't come all this way to let the static win. I've got to try. Now, how the heck do I get out of here? The exit is just over there. Ta-da! Oh, you've really got to work on your security. I know. Good help is so hard to build these days. Good help is so hard to build. Tell the chef what you've learned. Gemma, one more thing. Since you'll never get the town folk to help you.
I will.
Never, ever. You may as well enjoy another of my illustrations, inventions during your stay. As a show of good science, I've enabled a raft recall system. Pursue your waterways with ease. Leave the raft behind and summon it back to your instant. That seems handy, but I'm still gotta free those birds. Not now, Securobot. I'm condescending, Gemma. I'll look at your finger painting later. Rude. Okay. Gemma, welcome back. This special is about as special as it's going to get. Please sit, eat it while it's hot. Wow, this is a lot. And if you finish the whole thing, it's free. And what if I don't? Then it's still free, plus you get leftovers. Hooray. Though I wish I had equally good news for you. Oh, did you speak with that wretched inventor? Yeah, it turns out that he lost control of the rookery. It's overrun with static. These birds are just running themselves forever. It sounds like it, but I'll bet we can shut it down. We are definitely going to shut it down. She sealed off the access tunnel behind her, though. Any idea how to get it open? We could do it with enough people, but we need to gather them. Just point me at them. I can be pretty convincing, or at least a little annoying. Though it seemed like no one was home when I was poking around earlier. Oh, they're in there, all right. You'll just have to talk to them into leaving. But if you can win them over, I'll keep them eating until we have enough health. I'm on it. Consider them chatted up. Before you go. What do you think of the special? It's really special, so special in fact, that I'm going to save the rest for a victory meal. I'm honored. I am honored. Tell the chef, okay. Find people around to help open the tunnel. There's no way there. Oh. Found it. Are you serious, dude? Yeah. Can't a girl fish inside or a floodboat in peace? Sorry to intrude. I'm just looking for some help. Go on, yeah. I'm trying to shut down the bird system that keeps everyone holed up. Now, why would I help with something like that? Suits me just fine keeping to myself, and those birds deliver me all the bait I need. But don't you get sick of fishing by yourself? And there's gotta be more variety out in the lake. Dude, all this reading makes me yawn a lot because I don't breathe correctly, I think. It's the spice of life, don't you know? Well, spice is also the spice of life, but variety is good too. Trust me, it ain't any better out there. Plus, you've got your nosy Neds sniffing about. What if I can prove it? I'll catch 3 different fish myself, out in the lake. Well, first, you've got to prove you can fish, can you? I can. Well, go ahead and show old Jonas. Just over there, my private pond. I'll give it a go. Okay, we got one. Impressive. You have my attention. If I can catch 3 more fish out in this lake, you'll come and help us? What the heck? Little lubber. If you can pull that off, I'll lend you a hand. I appreciate the chance. If a few rods stored in my private islands, I've used them. I haven't used them in a while, but they should work fine. The birds fetch anything you catch and bring it back to me. I'm all over it. Okay, just two more fish to go. There we go. Bow before your new rod. Just one more fish to go. Who are you? Oh, hi. I'm just looking for some help. It won't take but a moment. I'm sorry. I really can't leave right now. I might miss Mr. Missive? Yeah, you don't know him? He's the show. His show is the best. Daily life advice. I'd be lost without him. And his broadcast went dead recently. That's why I need to stay by the radio. What if it comes back on? Couldn't you just talk to him in person? I could never. I can't even bear to bird him. And you listen to everything Mr. Missive says? Yep, unquestionably. Okay, I'll see what I can find, find out what happened, and if we can help get him back on air. That would be amazing, thank you. I'm Tammy, by the way. I'm Gemma. Just sit tight, Tammy. I'll be right back. So I know what happened. We destroyed, when we came in here, we destroyed one of the antennas. Yes? Are you Mr. Missive? That one and lonely? What brings you to my broadcasting bastion? Superfan? Well, I noticed that you stopped broadcasting recently. Stop broadcasting? Not a chance. I've got too much life advice to keep to myself. Though, my antenna seems to have gone missing, and I haven't been able to share it. You mean that you've been broadcasting to no one? Dude, it sounds like my life, dude. Well, I can talk pretty loudly. Huh? And what if I could find your antenna? Would you broadcast a message for me? Now, what's the message? That this town could be a wonderful, vibrant place again. That the birds are just enabling everyone's worst habits. And the life is so much better with company. Eh, sounds a little pandering. And if your listeners can help reopen the tunnel, I can shut down the rookery. Oh, now we're talking, I'm in. Wait, just like that? Who knows, what message those birds are carrying. The people need a single source of truth that they can trust. A single missive. Great. Let me see if I can rustle up your antenna. I honestly don't know, dude. There we go. Three fish down. I better head back to the fisher lady. I don't know what to do about the antenna. Well, Natural Nelly was right. Such a fine specimen. Just beyond my doorstep. Maybe it's time for old Jonas to turn in her her pond for a proper bed. You sleep in the pond? Don't you judge, lover. Now, where do you want my help? Oh, head on over to the diner, and I'll explain the rest there. Good niff. You've made a fair impression today, Nelly. But I'm Gemma. I'll bet you are. Oh, I see. Wait, I shouldn't be... Where do we take it? Well, that works also. Is that where they need to be? Maybe. I don't know where they should go, the antennas. Oh, look at that. What should I do with your antenna parts when I find them? Just line them up next to one another and they should, okay. They should magnetize together. And when the pop is finished, doodad back in the original broadcasting spot outside. Reassemble the thing I broke, then put back where I broke it. Say what now? Oh, never mind that. I'm on it. Testing. Hey, we're live again. All right, listeners, you got some big news about the tunnel. Come on up. Come on right after this word of our sponsor, Mailbird. He's back. He's really back. Standing by our missive, sir. That should do the trick. Head back to the diner. Just like that, huh? Well, guys, we're going to actually end this episode over here. If the series does well, we'll continue. But thank you so much for taking time out of today's support on the channel. If you did enjoy, leave a like, subscribe if you're new. And I will catch you in the next one. If we get enough views and watch time, we will finish this game. Take care. Peace.